Okay, good evening, all my viewers. Myself, Dr. Ashish Kumar Jha, and I'm a chief consultant cardiologist at Heart Hospital, Patna. So on this World Heart Day, I'll be sharing an important cardiac information with you all. It has been noticed in last one decade that incidence and prevalence of cardiovascular disease has significantly increased in India. And the worrying point is that it affects Indian population a decade earlier than Western population. It has been found that non-communicable disease, especially the cardiovascular disease, accounts for almost 60% of total deaths in India. Moreover, Indian patients account for more than 20% of total cardiovascular related deaths world over. Also, in one study, it has been found that more than 90% of heart attack occur due to 9 common risk factors, which I want to explain to you all. Those risk factors are increased blood pressure, uncontrolled sugar level, smoking, indiscreet diet, such as increased intake of fatty foods, decreased intake of vegetables and fruits, physical inactivity, increased cholesterol level, psychosocial stress, obesity, and genetic factor. So apart from the genetic factors, all 8 factors are modifiable. And I would like to appeal on this World Heart Day that get your blood pressure controlled, sugar level controlled by proper physicians or cardiologist advice, stop smoking, increase the intake of vegetable and fruits in your diet, at least walk at least for 30 minutes daily, control your cholesterol level, decrease your stress, psychosocial stress to minimum level, and reduce your weight. With this note, I would like to appeal to all my viewers that keep on smiling and keep on spreading the positivity around this world. Thank you very much.